In the manufacturing sector, it will continue to promote the development of key industries such as integrated circuits, artificial intelligence, automobile manufacturing, chemical industry, new materials, and biomedicine.